Why is my progesterone low in early pregnancy?
You may not be as far along as you think you are.
The sonogram is what gave me the conception date.
The progesterone levels may not be rising as fast as you think they should, the same way other pregnancy hormones may rise, but not double every 2 days.
So you think it is low because it is not rising as fast as it normally does?
That's one possible reason. Another is that the corpus luteum is not developing right.
I do not know what that is.
It is the thing that interfaces between your body and the baby's until the placenta takes over in week 10.
This does not sound good.
If the corpus luteum is not developing right, you do not see progesterone levels rise as is necessary to prevent uterine contractions and the immune system response.
If the organ responsible for nourishing the baby doesn't generate that hormone, you get contractions and an immune response.
In other words, a miscarriage.
I do not want to miscarry.
If the life support system cannot support the baby, that is the end result.
Fortunately, I have not been having cramps or bleeding.
Low progesterone could mean you have toxemia.
Okay, that's worse. Toxemia is life-threatening.
I'd put it in context by asking what other symptoms you're having.
Such as?
Abdominal pain could be a sign of a miscarriage, or it could mean you have bad heartburn and indigestion.
Or an ectopic pregnancy.
Vaginal bleeding after low progesterone levels is a pretty sure sign of a miscarriage. Short of that, I'd say a lot of this is hormones until the doctor says otherwise.
Can the doctor do much of anything?
There are things a doctor can give you to reduce the odds of miscarriage if the problem is your hormones, like a thyroid out of whack. If it is a problem with the fetus, they cannot do anything until it is old enough to go into NICU.
I've heard that the doctor can do something about low progesterone.
Sometimes they start oral progesterone. Other times they give it as a suppository.
I usually think of this as something old people use.
A progesterone suppository is something some pregnant women use to keep the levels high enough to avoid a miscarriage.
I'll get over the yuck factor then, since the doctor's going to be poking around there for a long time, hopefully.